These gardens were named for Asila, a famed poet and storyteller, who chronicled our history and sang our epics. She was one of the first to stand in support of Mara during the Reckoning.